Make sure the printer is on. Press go 3 times. After that, the status page will print. Thank you for watching Healthcare Computing.